another YouTube video. Stripping the topsoil for the road blocks. Lovely dusty topsoil. Got two true plant 20 ton bales on the go. And one 9 ton dumper somewhere. Getting a few loads down there. The hot weather recently has just made everything so dry. So much dust. So I reckon everyone's got the same problem. Had the Volvo a few months now. Loving it, to be fair. Nice to be in. Just an absolute nightmare to keep clean when it's weather like this. Yeah. Nothing too exciting. Just loading a few trucks. Thank you. a GoPro a few months ago, so that's why I haven't really been doing many videos. Left it in a dump truck and never saw it again. Well, I think I left it in a dump truck, I don't know that for certain, but I'm pretty sure that's where I left it. So yeah, haven't got a new one yet. Might ask one for my birthday, because I don't really need anything else. But... So, I'm going to try using my phone, don't know what the picture quality is going to be like. Hopefully it's alright. Music on, if you have the radio on, does it get taken down or what? I don't really know. What's the crack with that sort of shit? If not, I ain't the best at talking on video, so if not, you're just sitting in silence. I don't know if there's certain songs you can listen to. Can you listen to the radio or not? Waiting on a tilt sensor, so if I want to use GPS like properly, I could use it for like location and stuff, but if I want to use it to actually dig depths and stuff, I can't use it next. Still waiting on a tilt sensor, but hopefully that should be here mid-August, I've been told, but that'll turn up when it turns up, I suppose. Same with the oil quick change, at the minute I still have to get out with the hoses. It ain't a problem, but it would just be a lot easier once the oil quick's finished.